The News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
What's different this morning when it comes to the winds? The winds have pretty much died down, just a little bit breezy. But looking back to yesterday, our highest wind gust was 51, and that actually is the highest wind gust for the month of February. We also received that back late on Friday. Now, the highest max wind ever recorded from sustained winds was 58 miles an hour. And so far, this month in February, we've had days where the average sustained wind has been above 15 miles an hour. So we've had three very windy days. So not quite as windy. If you remember back to December, December was much windier. And not quite as windy right now with winds from the north-northwest. Only at 12 miles an hour, not even gusting officially. Temperature at 30, but with those winds, it feels in the 20s for a very chilly morning. As for temperatures, the rest of the day will be near 40 degrees. We'll stick around with some of that sunshine this morning, leftover clear skies. But then more clouds start to come in the sky by the afternoon, and those breezes will continue to diminish throughout the morning hours and into the afternoon as well. Tonight it'll be cold near 32, but 32 is that critical number. We're going to start out with some light snow. That light snow, we won't get much. We'll change over to some sleet before it changes over just to plain light rain. Could be a little bit slushy for the morning commute, but I think mostly the roads will be wet. And again, temperatures about 32. They'll continue to increase tomorrow to get to near 50 degrees, but it'll be for the first part of the day. Also for the first part of the day, some leftover drizzle and light rain before we just see clouds by the afternoon, but not as cold for at least part of the day because then our temperatures will start dipping back down from there. Also, let's go out and take a live look at the moon this morning, coming off of a full moon just a few days ago. It was 8:30 Friday mornings when we got it, and there is a shot at the moon with the sun reflecting some light. But let's change our shot and go now out to the Midwest. That's where we have this system that'll move in and bring us our wintry mix tonight and bring us the rain tomorrow. So this system out in parts of Iowa coming into parts of the Midwest will continue to move our way. But as we go our way and take a live look on Super Doppler 8, nothing coming back from the radar returns. A very quiet morning. Very quiet also as well because those winds have died down. These are our wind speeds right now. York, not even windy at all. Calm winds in York. Just a little bit breezy in Lancaster and Harrisburg. But those numbers were double that, in fact, over double that yesterday morning for that very windy morning. Temperatures right now in the 30s for Harrisburg. Everyone else in the high 20s for this cold start to the morning. Throughout the rest of the day, we'll have sunny skies until the clouds start to move in. Increasing clouds coming late by this afternoon. Some light snow I do expect after dinner time. This sounds about right, I think, on the timing, about 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock or so. It'll be around for a little bit before it changes over to sleet. Then overnight tonight, all of that changes over to rain as some warmer air moves in and lifts in from the south. Some spotty light drizzle and rain left around early Monday morning. Before we get a break later on Monday, we could see some snow overnight Monday, but this system does look like it will stay to our south. But a slight move could bring up some snow, particularly south of the turnpike could see some snow overnight on Monday. But temperatures will be getting lower into Tuesday, only reaching freezing for a high on Tuesday for a chilly day. Today, at least we're about 10 degrees warmer than that at about 40 degrees. So temperatures over the next few days to go up, then just to go right back down. Then they'll go back up once again when we get into the 40s coming up into Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. But we will finish the week with some showers and then dry things out in time for next weekend.
I love that picture of the moon. It looked like it wasn't even real.
It was a gorgeous shot.
I know. So a little bit chilly today, but going to get nicer near the end of the week.
Possibly. Near the end of the week, into the 40s, but that's still cold.
Yeah, well, considering where we've been, but
that's a good point.
Since Friday, you know, you can't get much better than that.
That was gorgeous Friday. Yeah.
Thanks, Drew.